And that's my situation, Mrs. Reagan. So I need to know, what would Ronnie do?
Well, let's ask him.
Medal back. Reagan wants me to give the medal back. Come on, son!
When will these idiots leave me alone? People coming here all hours of the day wanting to talk to Ronnie.
Why do you keep lying to them?
You don't get paid to ask questions, Paul. You're a Secret Service man. No, service me.